click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to talk about certain methods or certain divisions in which you do inspection in your casting process. So how they are done, we are going to see in this video. So in your casting process, what happens? First few elements should be exactly measured or should be checked dimensionally, but the other elements can be checked directly, like randomly you can check. So overall, what I want to say is inspection is a very important part of casting. So I'll talk about certain methods. Certain methods are listed below. Like you can inspect visually, dye penetration test you can do. You can do magnetic particle testing. You can do visual testing. You can do coin testing. So these are some general parts. We'll see one by one all the parts. So the first type is visual inspection. When your casting is made, you have to check it visually. But this is not a foolproof inspection. Like only small casting or the casting which are not precise, you can check visually. And if any defect is there, you should note it or you can do the further revisions in that. So in this diagram, you can see a machine is there which has a certain kind of pressure. What you have to do in your casting, especially a hollow casting, you have to introduce this pressure, and with the pressure, if there are certain vents or if there are certain holes, the water or anything, your air would go out and your casting would be checked. So this method is known as magnetic particle inspection. So it is used when there are certain iron particles which need to be inspected, which need to be removed from your casting. You just have to move your magnet, and if there are certain iron particles, would get stick to that and it would be easily detected. So this is another way of inspecting. Next method is ultrasonic inspection. In this, high frequency ultrasonic rays are being passed and inspection is done. The next method is dye penetration test. In this, you use a layer of dye which can easily get penetrated, and your exact inspection would be done by just seeing the open slabs or the open cases so that you can find the dye inside that. And the last method is coin testing. So what you do is you just have to move your coin or hit the coin and just try to listen the sound. If the sound differs to different materials, so the inspection is done accordingly. So this is coin testing methods. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.